CCTV. DVR versus NVR. What's the difference? A DVR or NVR are options in a security system you have to make before setting up a video observation system. Deciding what price, installation, and best video excellence you can expect makes a big difference. Now watch the video until the end to find out what you need to know about DVR and NVR, including what is an NVR or DVR. In addition, the difference between NVR and DVR. Furthermore, advanced digital or network video recorders and DVR or NVR systems work best for you. Therefore, DVR versus NVR, what's the difference? What is an NVR? NVR is a full-form network video recorder. As the name shows, the NVR recorder records video directly from the network by Cat5 or Cat6 Ethernet cables with an RJ45 plug or module. The NVR system is used with IP cameras. There are two types of network video recorders. PoE NVRs, regularly using Ethernet ports to connect PoE cameras. Furthermore, Wi-Fi NVRs enable connection to Wi-Fi IP cameras via a wireless signal. To connect RJ45, Cat5e, and Cat6 port PoE cameras. Outer ports for connecting external disk drives. VGA and HDMI ports to connect to the monitor. LAN port to connect the router and main network. What is a DVR? DVR stands for Digital Video Recorder. DVR recorders consist of videos over either Cat5e and Cat6 cables or coaxial cables. These then compress to digital signals, and then sending the video. The DVR system works with analog cameras. They must be connected with a cable, and cannot be used via wireless. Coaxial port for connecting analog cameras or Cat5e cables with balloons. Outer ports for connecting external disk drives. VGA and HDMI ports to connect to the monitor. LAN port to connect the router and main network. How does the NVR, DVR work? Network Video Recorder, NVR, protects encoded videos from IP cameras over the network. That is to say, an NVR system does not require any dedicated video processing hardware. In addition, the Digital Video Recorder, DVR, has a small chip in the interior to encode and proceed analog videos in digital format. Therefore, you can watch and play the recordings. Both NVRs and DVRs are used for video recording and storage. Once connected to the monitor, NVR and DVR cameras can be easily accessed, viewed, and configured. DVR system components. Pros, cons, differences. DVR systems characteristically utilize analog security cameras. Because of the camera, DVR security systems usually cost less than NVR systems. Analog cameras broadcast analog signals to a recorder, which then processes the video statistics. Compared to NVR and IP systems, most DVR cameras are less complex and expensive. The analog camera connects to the DVR via a coaxial cable. In addition, this can be a Cat5e or Cat6 and via a balloon. Coaxial cables, unlike data cables, do not power the camera. This means that the two types of cables are required. One for power and one for video transmission. In addition, cameras with audio is a limitation because standard coaxial cables cannot support audio transmission. DVR recorders rely on AD encoders to process raw video data into camera-able footage. As a result, each camera in the DVR system needs to be connected along with the recorder, as well as a separate power source. This can either be a local power or via a second Cat5e or Cat6 cable. Standard symmetrical cables do not transmit audio signals locally. An additional RCA connection is required to support this. NVR system components. Pros, cons, differences. NVR systems use IP cameras, which are capable of processing video data before relaying the recorder. IP cameras are generally more robust, and are capable of recording and transmitting audio in addition to images. Advanced hardware license plates and facial recognition on IP cameras open the door to intelligent video analytics. If they are not wireless, IP cameras are usually connected to the recorder via Ethernet cables. In addition, they receive the power and data over the same single cable. They can only run up to 100 meters, but there are more benefits to these than coaxial cables. Some camera solutions may come with a power over Ethernet, PoE, connection, which means only one cable is needed to support electricity, video, and audio. This eliminates the need for local power or additional cables that are commonly found in DVR systems. However, it is important to note that not all Ethernet-connected cameras are PoE capable. Many IP cameras still require an Ethernet connection in addition to a separate power supply. However, this is less and less likely as IP cameras become more prevalent in the industry. NVR recorder is only used to store and view the footage. It does not process video data, a step was taken on camera before sending it to the recorder. Therefore, because Ethernet cables can transmit audio, a camera with a microphone on the NVR system can record audio in NVR. Advantages of internet connectivity. One advantage of being connected to the internet, the NVR camera system can upload footage to cloud-based servers. Unlike DVR systems, they are not limited to on-stream storage, and as a result, they can support higher capacity than DVR systems. The biggest difference between NVR and DVR is the camera and cabling they use. A network video recorder, NVR, can record the IP camera with a wireless connection, via Wi-Fi NVR, or via Ethernet cables, PoE NVR. However, a digital video recorder, DVR, records via direct cable links. Which is better? NVR or DVR? In short, both DVR and NVR record video footage on a hard drive. Their differences lie in their design and implementation. Furthermore, how they process the raw data and how they are compiled. Finally, concerning what camera they are compatible with. The best system for you is ultimately the balance of needs. To guide you in your decision, here are some things to consider. What hardware do you currently have? Example, wiring. Are you ready to change that? Do you have in place programming network tools and switches? How much maintenance and usability is needed? Who needs access? Is remote access necessary? Adding and moving cameras is not complicated due to the limited number of ports on each recorder. Commonly considered as more traditional systems, DVR and NVR have their advantages over surveillance. Though, as technology advances, many organizations need more storage space, scalability, data security, ease of use, video analytics, and reliable remote right to use. Summary: DVR versus NVR, what's the difference? As you are watching this video, we are more inclined towards the latest technology of PoE and Wi-Fi. This is because of the flexibility, modern standards, and access to modern technology. The majority of all new CCTV systems are IP and NVR designs. However, there are a lot of legacy DVR systems that still need maintaining and adding to when priorities change. We can advise and design the correct system for your specific requirements. For further assistance or a free survey, please email or call on the details below, and click like and subscribe if you have enjoyed this video.